continue. Oh my god, my potato head.
Stay away from me!
We need
a... Oh my god, they take a lot of abuse. Like, a lot of abuse. Like, it's unreal how much bullet they can take.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew towing it in now.
Think we'll get any new recruits out of this bunch?
Fuck, man, I don't know. Better for them if they just die now.
How'd you figure?
Well, how long's the last batch been in the pit?
I don't know. A few weeks?
Yeah, and they're probably starving by now. Nothing but blood and piss for days. Come on, what do you think's gonna happen if we throw one of those new ones in there?
Ugh, shit.
Yeah, eaten alive.
Are they gonna separate? Oh, mash E. How did they find me, though? What the fuck? How did they find me, though? Anyway.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
GPS?
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Why is there a... How do I burn it then? She has good boots. I mean, wonderful grip. I do have a skill point, so let's... Oh, cool. Fast travel. Don't have a skill point? Well, whatever. I guess we'll just have to continue.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one. But it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
Jeez. Grim. Oh yeah, we should probably check if there's like anything to shoot. Not really. There's a flashlight there though. Let me
check. I've heard from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
Is it bloodbath down there?
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias had to say?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. He trusts him.
So that means that he can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
Need help here!
Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. I go to the right.
That's a fight, outsider.
We got you surrounded. Give up now. Come on.
Oh, he was back. Oh, I died.
She's wounded.
Oh, I didn't.
I'm taking fire.
I think now I died. Awesome. Oh my god.
Just got word from Weston. Looks like a smaller group escaped to the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
Oh god! Get over here! Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
Woo! That's a fight, outsider.
Oh my god. Oh, come on! He did not hit me. Yeah, that was not smart. I don't know what should have done there. But how would I make the silent kill? From there, whatever. We survived, which is the important part. Found all the GPS cache. Hardcore, hardcore.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her!
What? Oh.
You two, check that side!
The other guy is not going to move.
There she is.
What? Awesome. just what I want.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
What should I have done differently, though? What is that? This requires a fire arrow, huh? Where can I find fire? Except for like everywhere. What's in here? Oh.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
Light a torch from here? Yep, we can, but can we jump with a torch? Oh, we can. In that case. Probably ended the episode here. Well, after
when
this one.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry. Just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Awesome. Anyway, this should be the episode for now. And if you like this content, thanks for watching and please leave a like and subscribe.